Hey guys, it's Dan here, and today I am on Stardew Valley. I'm into the game at the moment, so I'm just playing whilst I am enjoying the game. Last episode we started a little farm, and we built a campfire. Well, there's nothing but light. But today, we have to wait for these to grow. So yeah, we need to start getting rid of... English is hard. We need to start getting rid of some of the area around here so we can start extending the farm and... Yeah, let's start extending the farm. So yeah, all we've got to do is put the energy, got to keep my eye on that, cut down trees, and yeah, cut down trees, chop these bushes, dig up stone, and yeah, you'll be hearing that sound a lot, the like the whale sound sort of thing. Well, kind of. It goes off once in a while. Ooh, I don't want that. I am going to go pay a visit to the blacksmith soon. Just because I have quite a bit of those. I think I have quite a bit. I'll check in a second. Okay, let's get rid of that tree. Okay, let's go and have a look. Yeah. No, that's not even running. God, I keep pressing that. Do run. Tablet. I have three. So cool. Let's collect that, and we could go grow. Can I craft a? Nope. I cannot craft a scarecrow. I would need a scarecrow soon. I got like half an hour. The shops and that open at 9 a.m. I don't know, it's 20 to 9. I've got about 20 minutes. In game time. It's kind of good, I think. I think it's like a minute to 10 minutes. Game time, whatever. Yeah. I confused myself. Dan, get up. Okay. And it is 9. Let's run over and get some things done. So let's drop that off. I'm keeping the sap because sap is useful in the future, as I found out halfway, well not halfway through the game, but through the game. Actually, can I? No, I can't craft any of this stuff yet. Sap is used for fertilizer, I think. Yes, it is fertilizer, and something else is made for. Thank you, I was like, I'm gonna shut up. Yes. Ah, it's closed on Wednesdays! No! God, I keep forgetting that. I keep forgetting to look up there. See what the date is. But yeah, let's go down to the blacksmith. So I can get him to break these open. That's the door. And I can take him to the museum right there, straight after. I got three of them. First one, some green thing. Next thing, stone. Boo. Next one is mudstone. So I think, yeah, I can be used to crafting. That can be museum and museum. Let's go and take that to the museum then, whilst I'm here. I learnt the museum is right next door. So let me know. I've got to everyone. Penny! I didn't read what you said. I don't really care. I've got four people so far. Started. Okay, can't do that yet. To the beach. Before five. I can do that in a bit. Oh, someone there. Hey, it's the Kenneth. I don't know his name. I'm not gonna bother reading that stuff because I can't read. Bring say, oh, bring me some stuff so I can put in the museum. I've already got stuff, so shut up. I hope he gives me a thing to do. That'd be cool. Get one thing to put in the museum. Done. That'd be cool. skip. Go on. Did he give me time to say? He did. I will talk to you. I will die outside and get your achievement done. Boop. Boop. Okay. Hey, that was easy. Okay, now I go to the beach. Oh, click every button. I will check them things out later, but I just want to get some stuff done. So can I go to the beach? Nope. I got to cross the river. Do I? Yes. So I could go down. Cross it. It's easier. There's a bridge. It's a stone I'm stuck on. I can't even dig it up, so I tried to dig them up before. Don't know why that works like that. But yeah. It's talk to this guy. I'm not going to talk to you because it's boring. Well, you can give me a fishing rod. It's okay. Whoop. Now we wait. Fish. Got a fish. So I keep the fish in the bar. What's kind of hard. I'm not good at it. Yes, I did it this time. Length 1 inch. You're a tiny fish. Sardine. Okay. I'm not gonna waste my time with that, but I can eat him. I'm not gonna eat him because I don't need to. Wait. Can I pick that up? Nope. I cannot. Okay, let's go. Oh, these are helpful for the future. They craft some type of thing I can put on the crops. Let's talk to you. Hey, stop. I didn't try to act you in the face. Seven. Yeah. I got to talk to a load of people. I got to talk to 28 people. I only talked to 5. Yeah, good. Screw you, shop. Not even on Wednesdays. Very helpful. It's raining. I didn't have to water them. Yeah, what am I going to do? So let's go back to the shop. No, back to the farm. Not shop. And let's... let's sleep. I put stuff away and go to sleep. I can't fish down here because it's just trash. And a load of rubbish comes from there. So let's dump everything. I don't need a fishing rod. Go to sleep. Because I've got nothing to do today. Sleep. And let's... Oh, I leveled up. Sweet. I got wild seeds. Yeah, I don't know. So let's have a look at what that is. Wild seeds. Oh, it uses them to craft wild seeds. Okay, decent. And then what else was it? Filled snack, so... Stuff will come from trees. Now I've got water. So this is more or less the game, just sleeping and watering. But it's addictive. I like it. Oh, I can get a chop today, that's cool. That's going to be quite useful, so I can get some more plants, well, crops I can plant. It's not even open yet, it opens at 9. Oh, yeah. 3 hours, about 2 hours. But I can chop some more trees down whilst I wait again. Yeah. Actually, what mission do I have? Getting started, harvest crops and introduce. It's sunny today, so there'll be more people out, so I'm gonna do that in a bit. I'm gonna go wander first, put this stuff away. Got acorn, cool. I tend to just chop all the trees down and then plant like an area of trees. So I can easily walk around my farm without stopping and cutting trees down. But they do regrow themselves, which is kind of annoying. Yeah, what you gotta do, it's nature. Okay, let's go in the shop. Shop's not open. There's a thing here. Try to keep fish alive. I'll pay catch one largemouth bass. Good luck. I'm not going to do that because I'm not good at fishing. That's still cleared. Let's wander. Can't even go in there because I think it's like 12. Let's pass him. Let me talk to you. Sean, Chain, John, whatever your name is. Six people, yes. Just 22 more. Yeah, yeah. I've got to find 22 more people. Okay. Bird. There's no one out. Why isn't there anyone? Oh yeah, he goes to work over the store. Someone. Alex. Oh, it's mine. Let's go shopping. With 295 coins. Or G's. Wait, what? I don't even know what they're called. Woman. Dog. Okay, let's go in. And welcome. I want to buy some more of these. That'll do me. And let's buy something else. What can I afford? Potatoes, tulips, jazz seeds. What doesn't take too long? It'll take someone else. I don't know. It'll take 10 days to grow. But they're worth it because they just stay there. I take 4. Take 6. Let's just buy some. Buy a potato. Never mind. Let's buy a potato and don't click it again. God damn it! I do that a lot. That's wasted money. Why'd I do that? God damn it. Okay, let's go back to the farm and plant these. Cause might as well just plant them all at once, so I can get the money. Okay, back at the farm, let's pick the hoe. And let's start digging. I think that's plenty longer. And that's the phone. I cannot pick up because I am working. Go away. That's not my thing, this house thing. Dig it, dig it. Okay, I've got 6, I can plant that much and I can put a potato there. Water. Done. I'm running out right now. Probably gonna say get some more. Yep. Pick up the water. And there. Water's done. Not gonna waste my energy. I'm gonna go to sleep. And I think I'm done for today's episode. Like I said last time, I am going to be filming two days and that's it for the video. So yeah, take care and I hope you enjoyed the video. So